So the project that LDS Charities approached us with is to design and create and prototype a attachment system that will attach to the front of the wheelchair that will transform this wheelchair into a chain-driven, multi-geared pedaling system that they can have a continuous pedaling motion so that they can travel these longer distances. LDS Charities have 5 different sizes of wheelchairs that they are making and distributing around the world.
There's a lot of people that need a wheelchair that need to go a longer distance, and that's just, you know, much more difficult physically in a wheelchair. So a hand trike enables them to go a longer distance with less effort.
Well, here's the trike. Basically, I have the LDS Charity wheelchair, and the goal is to attach the trike system to the wheelchair.
The person will roll up in it. They'll lift the attachment up off the ground, set it down, and it will attach via pins to the brackets that will be on the wheelchair.
We're super excited about this project and the trike attachment. It's going to work with a lot of different models of wheelchairs.
You have your shifter and your brake. Brake right here. So while you're pedaling, you can both steer, shift, and brake.
We have 7 different gears that they can utilize as they start out on, you know, maybe on a little rougher terrain. It's very easy to go. As they get going, they can get up to 12, 14 miles an hour on this thing and get moving. It allows the user to pedal continuously up at a chest level instead of using the wheels on the wheelchair down by their knees.
The motion from pedaling the trike is going to be a lot better than pushing forward on your wheels that you normally do in the everyday life. But with the motion of pedaling with the trike, it's going to give us that different motion. I can see a lot of benefit of having the trike and getting that movement where you're pushing back, using those different muscles.
And it just kind of allows for a more efficient use of your energy.
They could go the longer distance to get there. They could take the trike attachment off and, you know, maneuver and be mobile in their wheelchair in a different environment.
It's going to be a useful device because people need to get around faster in wheelchairs.
And LDS Charities in the wheelchair program, you know, we're really trying to empower people with disabilities to be mobile and to be able to do something more once they have that mobility. I think this is really a product that will be a life changer for a lot of people. We expect to manufacture probably about 5,000 a year, and our hope would be to have this in mass production by the end of this year.